That was another big one.
That Saturday up there where those things are must be where you can, the stingers go up on there and then you get free paddles.
Yeah, that's might be able to get you a picture.
All the what?
Up above, too.
Makes me hungry.
Isn't it going?
Have you seen that shark straight on? He's got ridges on his back. He ain't done ever snorted.
I can't remember the name of it, but
it's kind of like a
come here, stingray.
What's some turtles called that's got the ridges on their back?
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of like it.
They'd have to do a water change on this. Yeah, that's a big ass grouper, isn't it?
Yep.
Creepy looking, aren't they? Oh, man, he's getting excited.
Oh, I'm
hungry.
Okay, can we check this out?
It is.
You gotta go through that restaurant, they said.
That's the wrong way to be.
She said you gotta go through the restaurant.
Okay, the restaurant's not this way, I don't think.
She said you gotta go through the Coral restaurant.
Is it getting his work done?
salt too.
I can't even get him off.
That's not a shark, that's a rock.
No, right there.
That is a rock.
That is a shark right here. Yeah. See his fins? He's just in the sand.
He's got one.
His eyes.
Yeah, it's a sore nose.
It's a real one.
He's a salt too. He's got a salt.
There, that's salt.
Chain salt.
This one. Yeah.
And come out right here. There's one.
What that is? It's a tunnel, and I'm the only person who can go downstairs.
Hi folks, so here I am in Atlantis at Nassau, Bahamas. Lisa and the Hee-Haw gang decided to take a stroll around the water park and ride on the lazy river. So I'm waiting for them to get back. It's been a pretty interesting day. They got a lot of cool stuff here. They got really too much to stay in one day. But we did what we can. Now we're going to get them back from the park and we're going to go find some food. But those in the fish world, if you haven't been here to see their underground aquarium, it's worth the trip. Sitting by a pool right now. Need to find a restaurant. Gotta eat. We got to be back on the boat by 4:30, but we got to leave here by 2:30, so I got to start rounding up the Hee-Haw gang. Dig that out.